make sure your dog so you wrap that leg and get his head down. Now let her turn her face to the outside.
I don't know what number I was at.
Wrap your leg, hold her to, and then when you feel her give to that pressure, you can release a little bit. That looks better. Inside eye, slide the outside leg back, push the hip over. There you go. You should open. over a little bit more. Don't let her anticipate the low. There you go. Okay, her. She's trying to face the outside, though. There you go.
Yes,
you're
dressing.
I don't understand.
So how was it this morning?
No, Tyler!
Did you fly again?
No.
Fine. You
on the horse.
No. Well, he just jumped so dang high.
She flew within the saddle, but...
You want me to show her?
Frosty's fine with one, right? She should be.
Yeah. The thing that freaks them out is when it's like being pulled out.
Scott. Turn the water on and you turn it off.
But you're not going to come this way, you're actually going to come home too. nice kind of square corner here. And then you walk.
Yeah.
What's your chore today?
My chore?
Yeah.
I have sweeping the vet bar.
Would we be able to switch for just today? Because it's like 9:20 something, but I have to go get the lady ready for Colton.
Sure. You want to sweep the vet bar? I'll do this.
That'll be good. All right.
That actually works out better for this afternoon. Yeah.
He's a Luca. He's a little Luca.
That actually works out great on Wednesday.
It gets pretty wet. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're good.